utter disbelief, we were experiencing the ridiculousness of these said imaginative and technological ideas. So it was agreed that it would be pushed back, least of all because Julian's legal team has not had access to him for over a month. The hearing will be moved either to a bifurcated hearing in July and August or a continuous one in November.